Hello and welcome everyone, how is it going? I am Thandrea. In this video of our Game of the Year, Stellar Blade, I present you defeating all bosses in Skin Suit Only challenge on Hard Mode difficulty New Game Plus. Skin Suit Only means I am kinda naked, I have no outfit equipped, and no outfit means I have no shield protection. If you wanna watch my first playthrough, then no problemo. You can watch it here on my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like for support and subscribe to find your way back here. Thanks for watching and enjoy the hot boss battles.
The squad's life signs. We're the only two left.
Eve, pull yourself together.
Taki.
Listen to me. We haven't completed our mission. Now it's just up to us to see this mission through. Understand?
I'm so happy I could make her blonde.
Eve, are you ready?
Let's go. Thank you, stay hydrated too. Ow. Big booty fight. Oh, I could use Tashi mode. Should I? Do I need it? Nah. Ouch. Tashi, no. That booty!
It wasn't an alpha, but it was a strong one. You fought well, even better than during training.
You were all together, but then...
The damage to your body frame is serious. We have to find the supply camp. Wait, Eve. I hear something. Eve! Eve, are you all right?
And see, this is now Raven. We fought her in the end.
Here, friend. It's me you want.
No, Tashi! Tashi! No!
Eve! Get out of here!
Taki!
I always say Tashi. You know, like Itachi from Naruto. Itachi! Don't die! Now let's go to the first boss.
Look!
Boah!
That's not an ordinary enemy.
Stellar Matrix. Oh, come on, I did dodge. Okay, this one is no less tanky. Let's do Tashi mode. Okay, here I have the now. Yeah, okay, Tashi mode. Okay, but Tashi. Tashi outfit. The music is always slapping! Easier!
You defeated it, Eve. Amazing.
Yes, and you just watched.
It wasn't an Alpha Nativa.
It wasn't, but still so strong. Things will only get harder.
Maybe. Anyway, please show me the next route, Adam.
Right, hold on. Let me take a look at the map data.
I'm always trash-talking Adam. I just can't stand him.
As the crow flies, the Hall of Records isn't too far from here. But an entire block is submerged.
He is always having excuses. Has to repair the ship. Has to stay back.
I found it.
Can't go with
me.
You
see the sign behind the stone statue? There's a transportation device there that you can use.
Not helpful.
What?
Let's people die.
You really think that these abandoned devices are still
just
going to
uses
work?
Me the whole time.
Well, the supply camp was in one piece. Let's just try.
Toxic,
to stay
manipulative.
Uh-huh. Positive, sure.
Real fuckboy.
Are you all right?
I was just
the only clothes I am wearing is that in my hair. Oh my god. They are the only clothes.
So quiet. So lonesome.
Well, that's what happens when a city becomes devoid of humanity. Eve, What are you going to do after you defeat the Alpha Nativa?
All airborne squad members exist for one sole purpose. All we must do is complete the mission.
You mean the extinction of all Nativas? Right? To think that the point of your existence is to snuff out another species. No fun in that.
Immediately Tashi mode. Sorry for my shitty singing, but this song is slapping. This attack, it looks like a Matrix attack. Real cool. Yeah, these first bosses are really easy. So easy.
See what's here.
Wait. I hear something.
Eve, look up!
Cool boss. Right? That boot here. It's so cool that we have a King Kong boss here in this game. Gigas. I love the design of this one. Let's use this crazy attack. Oh, nice. Hey girl, you got it from your mama. Oh, I was inside of my attack, so I could not really dodge it. Soon touch him up again. And I had it. I will miss playing this game. I hope the DLC will come out this year already. I hope I won't forget the controls when the DLC comes out. We need more information what's really going on in this game, you know? Like with Mother's Fair and... We still don't know. Oops! Triangle! Slay Queen! Tenzo, geht dir so? I'm out of ammo, holy shit. I don't know how that weapon is called. Unfortunately, I have only seen it, you know? Like it.
I heard it.
Yeah.
Get ready.
I should just call you Domi. Okay, that is fair. That is fine. I can do that. Yeah, it's right there. Thanks God, right? Do you have any weekend plans?
Ah, okay, I managed to dodge that. Now I'm out of my energy attacks. Yeah, same. I need to go buy groceries. So boring. Do boring adult stuff. Oh, this boss. I think the deep from the boys would like that one. Oh. Oh. Okay. Ah, it hits me. Yeah. Not good. Oh no, I did dodge it. Bullshit. Oh, he jumps away and even hits me. I swear, I dodged this stupid third attack. And this is how it looks like when I bend someone.
That was close.
Something. So if I fail now, I am blaming now the sun coming out.
We have to save them from the contaminant.
What's that noise?
How are you here?
You blame the sun. Yeah, is the sun as well shining on your display? Because I hardly see it right now. I have to close the curtains.
No. There's no way. That's impossible.
Anti-reflective. That is freaking awesome. This is one of my favorite fights in the game, by the way. Look, this is my Malenia right now. She has as well a stance. See, she is as well standing like Malenia. And also has a second face. See? The wings are coming out. Yeah, yeah, it is for sure the sun. That's why you could not kill the boss. Like I am now half blind. Also, I see I have to clean my display. I see the fingertips right now. I don't know why I have fingertips on my display. Of course you sound.
It's collapsing! Careful! No!
I love the sun, but not when I play games. So good, I swear. It It gives me goosebumps. Look now at this. Maybe put that song when you fight Malenia in the background. Oh, you know? Tashi mode! Tashi against Tashi. Oops, I can do triangle.
It's over.
Yes.
Eve. The subjugation is being lifted.
Tashi! No! Itachi, don't die.
Now, you can rest.
Yes. My Eve.
Oh.
Thanks for freeing me. I have a favor to ask of you. My memories. Mother Sphere. Can you send them to her? Will the memory stick be destroyed? Because it's already contaminated.
No, it won't be.
In that case.
Yeah, see, maybe
among the stars.
Another thing, when you choose Mother Sphere, she can save Tashi and bring her back. Our real friend.
I promise, Taki. May your memories live on. Forever.
Oh shit, I couldn't dodge that in time. What? He grabbed me? How fast was it? I could not even react. That was so weird, really. Oh shit, it's attacking me in my attack. It is so weird. Oh my God. Yeah. smart, still got to me.
See? I could not even dodge it. Like, I could not dodge. Same bullshit again. It didn't even give me the opportunity to do this. Now. It's really bullshit. Oh shit. It gave me the opportunity to do this. Yeah. Oh, I can do touch mode again? Okay, why not? Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun.
What a horrible monster. This is revenge for the Sentinels. All right then.
Thanks.
Let's get back to fixing this tower.
This boss looks so ugly. I don't know. So fucking disgusting.
Must have
been behind the door. Watch out, Eve!
I fought it before. Don't worry.
Oh fuck, I forget the ones on the floor that crouch on me. Or creep on me. Last round of shooting pimples. Come on.
As I expected.
No, it's Stella Blade. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I have to heal. Okay, let's use Tashi mode. Yes, I switched it. That she has my hair color again. We had the same hair when I had brown hair, and now I found a hairstyle that matches mine again. And here in this game you have like 10 million different outfits that she can wear. Again, this is now a skin suit challenge. You know, like in Souls games, when you do like a naked challenge and don't have any armor and yeah.
It ran away. I think we should take a break for a
bit. Skin suit with no outfit equipped, I have no shield. That makes it harder. This is not the first challenging fight like this. The last bosses are more difficult, but now with skin suit and having no shield, they really slap. I could not dodge again. What the fuck? Oh no, I have to do touch mode immediately now. What the hell? Watch that again. Okay, but now I think he has a third. Yeah.
I have an idea. I'll try overcharging the railgun for next
God, heal, 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 heal. Okay, I have Tashi mode, that's good. Perfect.
Lily! I didn't think it was going to be this powerful. My arm, it feels strange.
The body cell is overloaded. The drone is unstable as well.
Will I be able to overcharge again?
Maybe once or twice, but no more.
Okay, I'll have to save it.
Raven in the end will be annoying. She will be difficult. This is one of the most beautiful places in the game.
It's so unique. And it's in pretty good shape. I think it should smell nice too.
Yeah, I smell flowers. But...
Something's fishy. Oh, come on. These are all fake. I guess even the VIPs couldn't see the real ones.
Lily! Lily? Do you hear me? Lily? Targeting the drone first. They're getting smarter. You're definitely not ordinary.
What? And now she's doing it again. Why is she doing it so many times? It's losers. If I do now Tashimo, then I might get it again. So let's do it now. This first attack always... Oh my god, it was not good. That is not so good. Why are you not dodging it? I'm dead now. Okay, nice, I have Tashi mode. I can't play horror games with old graphics. Also, if there are any zombies or anything that runs after you... Oh, falling asleep. Seriously? What a fucking asshole. I swear this boss is moving so different on hard mode. And that he teleports away like this is so annoying. I always waste a skill attack. Spamming yellow, then blue attack. Tashi mode. Now I got you, boy. Only the music here is good.
There's no call.
Behind you!
Alpha.
Big scary monster.
So gravity is still an issue. At this rate,
we can't just leave the Alpha Nativa here. Lily, use all my body cell power to overcharge the railgun.
What? But there's no way you'll survive.
It's okay. This is what I was born to do. Lily, please.
Body cell connected. Full power overcharge ready. Liberty body cell connect. It's charging right now.
Lily, my attack was blocked. Find a way to open its eye again.
I'm analyzing it now. I've got it. The eye, a direct hit. It looks like it's losing nerve connection.
Just one more left.
Eve! Your body cell! It's empty!
so epic.
I defeated it, but I can't get to the core. I'm so, so sorry.
It's a signal from the colony. Please hang in there. I sent out an SOS to the colony. Please, somebody, anybody, we need help!
Optimus Prime saved me.
Thank you for coming back alive. It was Mother's fear. She must have heard me.
No, Lily. It's thanks to you. I was able to come back because of you. Thank you.
I don't get this! Why do you get me like this? Okay, now You're going up. Let's heal. Okay, lucky. Yes. Again? Will I manage? Come on, come on, run, 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 run. Yes. So now, do this. And now, do this. No, she's doing a spell attack. No. Okay. Come on. I will need to heal after this. Heal, 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 heal. No! No, 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 no. Another yellow attack. Come on, it is just having one HP. I don't see what the fuck you're doing! No! I did it! I did it! I did it! Whoa! But now I need to focus, it's not over. Now the cinematic attacks. If I fuck this up, I have to attack her again. So always make sure to focus here. Believe me, I was not focused once, and then I had to attack her again. Okay, but now after this, we will have the most challenging fight.
That face, it's familiar.
Wait. Raven? From the Legacies.
You're right, she's the one who left.
I think this one is the
seems as though I've been exposed.
Third or second most challenging. The next one is definitely the most challenging. And then and then,
are you all right?
The final boss when you don't grab Adam's hand, that one is on second or third place. It is really tense, yes.
This is my battle.
I can't believe I have to fight in this form. The body of a super weapon. But for him.
Holy shit, I dodged it! No! No! A splash damage! A third! I did not expect this. Ah! That was close. Why are you laughing now? I don't like this. Yeah, bam, tu pičku. Oh my god! Ooh, come on, do damage! More damage! More damage! More damage! Yes! Okay, now focus, it's not over. Oh my god, my heart is beating like insane. Oh, now I can chill. Oh my god.
You did it, Eve. Well done. Why are you hesitating? Because we were comrades, or because I'm human like you? Except you don't believe we're human.
Yeah. Yeah, the boss fight, the last one, if it's the same like before, Like, I don't know if it will be the same, but if yes, then have all been severed. It won't be harder than this. Now I say it, and then I will suffer even more than here. It's always like that. I always jinx myself.
So now, you won't be able to fight. You've taken so much from me. In exchange, I'll allow you to witness the end. In that state.
What do you think you're doing? Who do you think you are? You don't know anything. Kill me. Go ahead and kill me. I wouldn't
no.
be your first.
Lily, let's go.
Eve, stop right there.
No.
Finish this. Eve!
Oh, but now I won't be naked anymore when I'm furious. With him. Huh.
The purpose of our existence is to eliminate the Elder Nateeba and save mankind. Nateeba or Andro Eidos. Is one more human than the other?
Now I'm curious to see if I will have a shield or not.
If an entire species is wiped out so that another may remain, can we really call that salvation?
But...
If there is a way to save both species, I want to follow that path to the end. That's all I want.
Yes. So do I. We're like mirrors to each other. Your choice may not bring about peace and stability right away, but... our union will create the greatest chance for a peaceful future. Now.
For a Delulu future, yes. You mean?
Eve? Are you Eve?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's hard to describe, but... Lily, I am the Eve you remember.
I was worried that you had become someone I didn't know.
Lily.
Connection to the colony. Sending protocol. Sensing strong Nateeba signals nearby. Switching to combat mode.
Is moving by itself.
It must be because the Elder disappeared.
This is a combat command sent from the colony! Eve! Watch out!
Okay, but before I fight... Okay. I don't have a shield. Okay, that's good. That's good. Still, it is still skin suit. I'm so sick of lasers. Shit, I was in my attack. No! Wow, that was lucky that I survived this. But oh my god, I can only heal 2 times. This one is right now so tanky. I know lasers for sure. Okay, 2 times shooting. Whoa, fuck! Oh. This is not good. Last heal.
I did not know what he's up to. Oh shit! And she can't go out. She got killed. Wow. This is a fucked up ending.
You've been watching everything from the beginning.
Ah, this is fucked up. This is really fucked up. I am so upset right now. What the fuck? So this is what happens. Lily's just stuck there. Let's see if she's really dead. For watching, don't forget to like and subscribe for more gaming content.